Hi, I'm Nick.
And I'm Tiandra.
And we're students here at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology.
Since coming to college, we realized that although high school prepared us for math, English, and science, it hadn't really taught us anything about a skill that's becoming increasingly important: programming.
In fact, most middle and high schools don't offer computer science classes at all. So, a team here at MIT's Center for Mobile Learning created a tool called MIT App Inventor that allows people of all ages and all levels of coding experience to learn the basics of programming.
App Inventor features a drag-and-drop programming interface that allows anybody to create mobile apps for Android devices.
Hi, I'm Shay Pokras, and I'm the Director of Education for MIT App Inventor. Traditional programming can be kind of intimidating because people often think of, oh, it's black and white text on the screen and I don't know what program do I want to program in, and there are all these languages, and it can be hard to get started. But App Inventor lets you get right to the logic of programming.
Oh, hey, Matt.
Hey, how's it going, Matt? Good to see you.
We're just gonna click on button one.
Mouse. All right. It's very exciting. All right, so first
you're gonna click button one.
Mobile devices are everywhere. And the discovery that you can customize that for yourself is pretty remarkable.
When someone takes a picture, it says, congratulations, you're beautiful. And then...
congratulations, you're beautiful.
Yeah.
Should be all ready to go.
So, click. That's pretty cool, huh?
Oh.
Today, in our pockets, we carry around more computing power than NASA used to put a man on the moon. And now, you can harness that power using MIT App Inventor. Don't know how to get started? Click on the link below to create your first app. There are tons of tutorials that you can access across the web made by people from all over the world.
App Inventor is free and open to all, so check it out online and begin personalizing your mobile experience.
Happy inventing!